I'm gonna do a zombie makeup. I already pre-started my model. I'll show you on my other model, my zombie Mexican Zombies 2. This is Mexican Zombie 1. That's Mexican Zombie 2. Anyway, what we did is we take a little teeny of our latex, liquid latex, and we used like a, created a little sticky barrier, and we're building up a cheek. So her skull, her eyes will look sunken in once we airbrush the makeup on. We built up a brow bone, and all we used was a small amount of cotton pad, Viamet Rite Aid. It's just cotton, and we're just building up bone structure just to kind of get it some, you know, some quality of a skull, some texture. And what we're doing is, while the product is wet, we're just kind of gluing the cotton onto it. Now all this will come off with baby oil or Dawn dishwashing soap, believe it or not. We'll take it all off real quick and easy. Just a matter of taking the latex skin and just building up the texture around the edges. So when you airbrush it, it all gets better and smooth. But we wanted to have lots of texture, like they've been rotting in the dirt for eons. And what we'll do is we'll let Zombie 1 dry. And then I'll show you exactly how to do Zombie 2. We'll make sure her head is a little more asymmetric.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?" It's now the monster mash.
And all we're doing now is just pressing the edges down around her eye. So when we airbrush this, it all seems seamless. And now we're just taking the extra glue and we're just making it, the bone, to be a little more texture. You know, it's still, right now it's a little pliable, so it's moldable. My little Mexican zombies are gonna look really scary. Our final coat of skin, like we did to Mexican Zombie 1, we're gonna do to Mexican Zombie 2. Just gonna blend it in, give it a little extra texture. All we did was let the latex dry on the paper plate, peeled it off, and then we're just gonna, we'll let it drip over here. Okay, now we're going to start airbrushing. We have our Iwata airbrush gun. We're using some makeup. Comes out. What we're going to do is we're going to create our shadow.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise.
Now we're going to use our white. We're going to cover all of this with the foundation color, and it will have a little more opaqueness to it. With our Mexican Zombie 1, we're doing the same thing. We're just highlighting the cheekbone. Okay, now we're going to use a little, let's do a little olive green. Because aren't most zombies dead, right? So, they're supposed to be rotting flesh. I'll follow through with a little flesh tone. Let's make this flesh tone as sick and as ugly as possible. It's all coming together. It's all about layering color on top of color on top of color. We put the black, and then we did the green, and then first we did the black, then we did the white, then we did the green, and now we did a pink color Now we're following it through with the brown color. We're going to try to make it look as like as much as dirt as possible. So, and then what we're going to do is we're going to follow through with black, a little more black, just to kind of tighten it all up. And then we'll go from there. We'll add some red for some blood. This is our final look. We'll be right back. We'll show you I'm all dressed up and ready to go. It's simple, just cotton, spray paint, airbrush, glue, some latex, a little luster. We started off with dark and light. Once again, following our whole concept on all our videos on YouTube. You can see us on YouTube at estesinternational.com. And what we do is we're just gonna finish our touches with our zombie make on us, and we'll go from there. We'll be back in just a minute. Okay, this is our finished look. These are our Mexican zombies. This is Mexican Zombie 1, Mexican Zombie 2. You know, we glued, built up structure on the face, you know, put a little hair, got a little blood. We have a spider with its egg sac right here. So we'll all be good. A spider's coming out of her mouth. We just spirit glued those in. Our other zombie is just a hot mess. And we did the same thing. We just added extra bone and cheek. And this is our final look. Happy Halloween, everybody.